Welcome back to Life Tomorrow. I'm Hunter Mulford, and we're reporting from the World's Fair Nano. Right now, I'm here with Danny of FathomOne, and he's going to tell me a little bit about this crazy drone that we're looking at.
Yeah, so this is the FathomOne. It's an underwater drone built for everybody to be able to use. It works with a smartphone or an Android app, iOS or Android app. You can dive up to 150 feet deep. You get a live video stream right on your screen. You can control it right on the app as well.
Amazing. And what Danny forgot to include is that it's also the world's smallest drone.
It is the smallest drone in the world right now. It's actually completely modular too, so you can take the thrusters off. And we've actually been taking it back and forth on the subway these past couple days.
Incredible. Okay, so can you show me how this app works? So what are the controls here?
Right, so it's basically just your left thumb is kind of your forward and reverse, and your right thumb is just the steering. So it's a pretty small pool, but you can kind of maneuver around and
Let me try this out. Here we go, we're going in circles. So if you weren't in this amazing little pool and you're in the deep ocean, how far could it go down? How far could it travel?
Yeah, so you can go down up to 150 feet deep, which is deeper than a lot of scuba divers will ever go. And so we've got a lot of people that want to do shipwreck hunting and do all this kind of crazy stuff, or just even in the Caribbean and the coral reefs or anything like that, yeah.
Have you gone down with it?
We went to Belize last summer, actually, and we were snorkeling around with turtles and nurse sharks, things like that. But yeah.
Stop. Yeah. So how can someone get their hands on a FathomOne drone?
Yeah, so if you go to fathomdrone.com, we're taking pre-orders right now and expecting to be shipping later this year. And full retail is $1,000, but we're selling them on our site right now for $800.
Awesome. Okay, so follow Danny, go to fathomdrone.com to get your hands on one of these. And right now, thank you so much, Danny. I'm going to go over here, which it's so hot out. Danny and I were talking about how we kind of want to get one of these just to have in our houses. And I'm here with Megan from the dog parker.
Hi.
So we're here with, what's his name?
This is Pharrell.
Hi, Pharrell. So can you tell me a little bit about what we're looking at here? Is this the future of the doghouse industry?
Yeah, so this is Dog Parker. So it was invented to basically give your dog a safe place to wait while you run errands. So like while you go grab a coffee or go to the bodega or grab some groceries or some lunch, it's a safer alternative to tying your dog up.
Absolutely. And what are some of the amenities that it has?
So it is air conditioned in the summer. Heated in the winter. There's a webcam so you can watch your dog on your phone while you're grabbing your coffee or doing whatever you're doing. There's a UCV light that auto-sanitizes in between each use, so it kills like puppy flu, kennel cough, things like that. And then we have daily maintenance that comes out, wipes down the house manually as well.
Amazing. And where are these located now?
So we have about 40 in Brooklyn right now, and then by the end of this year, Manhattan.
That's great. Can we see Pharrell maybe take a trip? Come on, Pharrell.
Right now, so.
Come on, Pharrell. Oh, Pharrell just likes me too much.
He's so excited. He's like,
that's okay. There he goes. Okay. He's all, you know what? He's spent a lot of time in there, and
yeah,
now he's ready for
in
a break.
And out all day.
So how do we find out more about the dog parker?
Yeah, you can just download the app in the app store. And everything's there.
Thank you so much, Megan. And again, you're watching Life Tomorrow. We're reporting from the World's Fair Nano. And in just a few minutes, I'm going to head inside to check out more tech expos. I'm Hunter Mulford. We'll see you soon.